Sit. Graham just popped into the restroom, so I don't have a lot of time, but we're on our way to Disneyland, and there I'm gonna surprise him by telling him that we're gonna have a baby. So, yeah, I'm pretty excited about that. All right, so, but he thinks it's just a normal trip. Might be disappointed if we don't go on Tron.
Joking.
Why would I joke about that?
Are you serious? No, you have a drink.
It's a mocktail. She said.
You serious? No.
Why would I do that?
Wow. I don't know what to do.
Wow, where are your ears? No.
They're inside.
You forgot them. Yeah, so today is my 12-week checkup. One I'm a little anxious for, so Graham is going with me. So we're on our way to HarmonyCare, and our doctor is Dr. Guy, and she's a lady. And this series would be all about what it's like to have a baby in China. So we live in Beijing, so not everybody's experience is going to be the same, especially since we live in a first-tier city. But at least I wanted to give you some insight into what it's been like. And Graham is here along for the ride.
We got some time off work, so
yes.
I'm okay with that.
Yeah, the school was very nice and let us both have this morning off since I said this is the appointment I'm anxious for.
Can you make this?
Ah, oh, yeah.
Oh my goodness, look at that. It actually looks like something. It resembles a real.
Specialist. I think my heart rate is about 68 beats per minute, which I guess for a pregnant woman is a little slow.
Ashley's always been a little slow.
It's not very nice.
No, but I was just happy that to hear.
We're in a tunnel.
I was happy to hear that. You know, when you hear that something, or that everything is normal, it's a really good thing to know.
It was the baby waving, so that was cute.
Well, I don't know if it was waving,
but... Yeah, it closed its hand. I wasn't like... When it closed its hand. To me, that's waving, okay?
Alright, so, until next time, right?
Well, I guess until Saturday. I don't know. I didn't really, I mean, obviously poked and prodded, so we didn't really show the whole process per se. What did I get done today? Today's the 12th week appointment, and I had a lot of blood drawn. We started off our morning with the ultrasound, then I went in to talk to the doctor, just to check up since our last time. And then after the ultrasound, then I think I did the blood tests. We opted for the blood work DNA test to see if there's any chromosomal issues. Yeah, it's just tired. And we'll find out about that in 2 weeks. I also did a urine test.
I didn't pee.
No, you didn't do that. Just me. Everything was normal with that. So yeah, I think all in all, things are pretty good. I just have to be careful with salty foods. I'm not sure if it's common knowledge or... We'll cut this out if I'm not allowed to say this, but my mom had a preeclampsia when she was pregnant with me. Yeah, I said that correctly. So I was actually born premature. So we're keeping a monitor on that. So we're going to try and be extra cautious. We've hired a gym trainer. And now that I'm entering the second trimester, we're going to start working out a little bit more. The only problem is I'm not sleeping well, so I never feel like going to the gym. But
that's the best time to go in the gym.
I'll try.
Alright, so I guess we'll end it there.
Yep. I guess I mean, maybe we'll take you along on Saturday, but it's just a quickie.